But if ever it was for me, it would be the aesthetics, you know, just upgrading the looks of the car at most.
More importantly, the ones that I've seen at least in GT7 that can give me that relation or that feeling from the video game to real life.
I definitely want to have pictures of my cool cars racing around all the circuits in GT7. I mean, there's the classics also in Gran Turismo, like Tsukuba, which I would be looking forward to seeing.